My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird of shit!
Fall in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop!
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
those guns, lads!
Field gun!
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, new boy!
Target down! We're moving slow. Bench, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's a motor.
Suppressed.
Thank you.
Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jerrys.
Field gun is clear.
Thank you. Come on, the lads are counting on us to push in.
Behind you! That is an order, son! Do you understand me?
Sir!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Run to the lead!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up.
Give us a break. Come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. There you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. We didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. And lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Thank you.
I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Gentlemen, let them have it!
Edward, get a move on!
Thank you. Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. Nice one. One down, three to go. halfway there. Just one more. All of them. Now back to Bess. Thank you. I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight.
Cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we move out a bit.
Moving. time for tea and biscuits. Keep shooting! There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. We're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through?
And what? Let them surprise us. It's a rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. In the hard past here, we can make a difference.
All right then.
Bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Keep them confused, off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Tank destroyed!
right.
Now, I'm fine, boys.
He's throwing a track!
Get out and fix it! I cover you!
I'll take it!
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.